Okay. Welcome back. And look at you, still as fresh as a newborn baby. They say that's quite a boon here on Aeternum. Though, I think souls are a little overrated. You've seen the breaches. The red roiling wounds in the land that belch smoke and despair like if the staff is potent. The power of Azoth and that of a pure, willingly given soul. You should christen it. Find one of the breaches nearby, but be careful. Corruption's works are rarely left unguarded.
Thank you.
Well done. You closed the breach. I can taste it. Corruption will not spread unchecked. Oh, yes. A side effect of the process. Like it or not, don't say I didn't warn you now. But it's been so long, I can hardly remember being anything else. Let's see. I do remember shivering with a bone-deep cold, feeling like I'd never be warm again. But that went away after a while. A heart gem. A vessel you'll use to encase your soul. Protect it. A cold vault within your... It was once a sacred vault, but long abandoned even during my prime. Now, an excavation. It's the only place I know to get an empty heart gem. You'll need your staff to gain entry. Good luck.
My blade, my life. Choose your next contribution to our cause.
You should be on your way to Clearwater Bend and Campbell's Rest. This is important.
For some reason, I can't get this matter out of my head. Please get those samples from the Corrupted at Hilltop Encampment, and the Withered at Campbell's Rest.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. No.
Take off. Viva Tetan.
I salute you, fellow marauder. We will never give up the fight. Hun, in the end, we will emerge victorious.
It's done then. Ambrose and Zebulon destroyed. Oh, thank you. I must confess, I find I am always more at ease in your presence.
Goodness, you've returned. I have serious I certain one thing living for centuries teaches you is that people are capable of anything. Corrupted or not.
Splendid. These samples will do perfectly. Possibility. If my hypothesis is correct, I'll explain. Indeed, I hoped you might volunteer. This time, however, try another location. Perhaps samples from the next.
Thank you.